गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अमन. टूडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच हिस्ट्री एंड स्विक्स सब्जेक्ट फॉर सेवन्थ स्टैंडर्ड. एंड फर्स्टली आई विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्विक्स पार्ट. द फर्स्ट चैप्टर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, आर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. सो मीनिंग ऑफ कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन मीन्स इट इज अ बुक और डॉक्यूमेंट विच टेल्स द गवर्नमेंट हाउ टू रन द कंट्री, हाउ टू मेक द रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस. So first of all, our constitution contain first of all rules and regulation that government has to follow. Then rights and duties of citizens. Then powers and functions of government. The last one, organs of government. In organs of government, it will contain first one legislature. It is a law making body at the central level that makes the laws, rules and regulations, duties and rights of citizen. Second one is executive. It is a body at the central level that enforces the laws and distribute the duties and responsibilities to the different departments. And third one is a judiciary. Judiciary, it means it punishes the criminals and provide a fair justice to all the people. The next one, our constitution contain national goals of our country. First one is a democracy. It means in India, each and every citizen has a freedom. Second one is a socialism. It means in India, all the people are equal. There is no discrimination on the base of caste, color, culture and race. Third one is a secularism. It means in India, all the citizen has a right to follow any religion and worship any religion. Then third one, next one is a fraternity. It means a brotherhood. Means we all are brothers and sisters. We all are Indians. The next one is a equality. It means we are all equal. And liberty, it means a freedom. We have a freedom to move and travel in any part of the country. So our constitution is a very important for us and we should respect it. Thanks and have a nice day.